Well, Gary, congratulations. You're through to the next round. You must be delighted.
Always. Especially Grand Slam. I think the amount of times I've been beat first game and I had to scrape it through, you know, it's probably more than what I've actually won in the first couple of nights, you know. But no, it's nice to get through. I'll sleep well tonight. Tomorrow we can relax and just have a game of darts.
How would you rate your performance out there this evening now?
Last night, good. Tonight, good. Doubles let me down. You know, it was only 5 out of 21. You know, if it had been 5 out of 11, like I said before, we'd be knocking on 100 average. You know, so scoring's there. A couple of slip-ups in the double, but they were close. I could see they were close. Which, you know, stops me jumping about when I think they're in. But no, I'm actually happy, yeah.
And we saw you in the old glasses out there again, of course. How are you finding the transition?
I love it. You know, throwing the darts with the glasses on is a wee bit an issue. You know, I'm still learning to do it, but sight-wise, to see the board, how they are, how a dart board should be seen, cool. Love it.
Absolutely. And you're back tomorrow night. You're up against Alan Norris. Obviously, you're already through, but is it a case of trying to build some momentum ahead of the knockout stages in that game?
I mean, tomorrow night, I'll be trying. You know, I'll meet the mess at 89. I'll be, 100 plus to make up for that. The 89 tonight, so, yes.
Gary, thank you very much and good luck for tomorrow.
You're welcome, thank you.